Richard Childress Racing has won the last three polls at Talladega. They're going to make it four today. And for the third straight time, it will be Austin Hill who leads them to the green. RCR started 1-2 in all three drafting races this season. They started 1-2 in the last three races here. Impressive numbers in qualifying for RCR.